Jared kind of exudes a bit of a rough bad boy thing. And for a guy who's ex-special forces, who's a real killer, but at the same time that you want to care about, I just feel like that mix of sensitivity and at the same time dangerous, you twinkle in his eye, you don't really know what he's thinking, works perfectly for this character. Audiences should expect the same thing that I said before. Great action, great characters, and great story.